Ladies and gentlemen, we are here with Billy.
Totally righteous.
And Billy, we just heard your best friend Ted's predictions. And I would have to know if you agree with those predictions. Disaster defending his A-Trade championship against Dude Hay, and KOM defending his world title against the returning D-Test. We need to know. Who do you think?
Well, I think that for the H.R.A. title match, I think Dude Hay is leading as champion. Because Dude Hay has the experience. He is an amazing wrestler, and I just don't think Disaster can do it. Disaster doesn't have enough experience to lead as H.R.A. champion at Hell's Mania. As for the world title match, I definitely gotta go with KOM. Because D-Test, sure, he's coming in with all this momentum of his return. But KOM has definitely proven throughout the past few months that he deserves to be world champ and that he will do whatever it takes to lead as world champ. So those are my predictions. Dude Hay and KOM, the Hellraiser's leading as champion.
Well, we'll see you at Hell's Mania.
Yeah, totally righteous, yeah!